Negative words meaning words containing not, such as not, didn't, couldn't, wouldn't, shouldn't. For example, think. Mr. Fender. Okay? Imagine that you are a high court judge. Mahkamah Hakim tinggi, eh? And I am Datuk Sri Anwar Ibrahim. And this is the case of Anwar Ibrahim Sodomy Part 2. You are a high court judge. Okay. Look. Yang Arif, I'm not guilty, I didn't do it. Yang Arif, I'm not guilty, I didn't do it to Saiful Bukhari. He did it. Yang first, Yang Arif, I didn't do it. Yang Arif, I'm not guilty, I didn't do it. Second one, Yang Arif, I'm not guilty, I didn't do it. Yang mana menunjukkan ada kesungguhan, menidakkan, menafikan. The second one, eh? The second example. Jangan example. Okay, second example, eh? Okay. Jadi maksudnya bila kita jumpa dengan kata negatif, close your hands and drop your hands, eh? Okay, everybody follow my example. I'm not guilty.
I'm not guilty.
I didn't do it.
I didn't do it.
He didn't come to class.
He didn't come to class.
We shouldn't treat our customers like this.
We shouldn't treat our customers like this. Okay.
Jadi, bila kita jumpa dengan kata-kata itu, bangsa dan jatuhkan tangan kita. Okay, cross and drop. Jangan buat gini. Yang ada, I'm not guilty. Also okay. Ataupun yang ada, I'm not guilty. Kalau kita dah buat orang kurang gelap, tak apa dah. Jangan kita buat orang gelap, biarlah secara sengaja. Jangan kita buat orang gelap secara tak sengaja pula. Kenapa dia gelap tadi yang buat macam ni? Okay. So, sengaja nak buat orang gelap boleh lah. Right, so cross your hands and drop your hands. And the final one is, you need to number your points, especially when you're speaking formally. Macam kita buat self-introduction tu tak payahlah, eh. Tapi when you're speaking formally, normally, you have points to talk about. Points, reasons, steps. So you need to number your points, first, second, third, like this, for example. Yeah, first reason, second reason, third reason. First example, second example, third example. So you need to number. And this is what we call logical sequencing. It is important so that the audience know you are speaking on which point. Otherwise, there will be occasions, I'm sure in your experience, you have experienced this too. You are the audience, someone is speaking, and the person presenting speaks like this. The first point, da 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 da, the second point, da 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 da, third point, da 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 da. Apa kita buat? We will elbow our neighbor. Kita singgung orang. You ni sekarang masih nombor 2 lagi ke dah nombor 3? Ada tak? Yes. Ada kan? Yes. Kenapa? Sebab tak nampak kan nombor berapa kan? So therefore, if you want your audience to pay attention and to keep track as to the point that you are speaking on, please show the right number on your finger, yeah? Okay, so everybody follow me. First point.
First point.
Second point.
Second point.
Second point.
Second point.
Third point.
Third point.
First reason.
First reason.
Second reason.
Second reason.
Third reason.
Third reason.
First benefit.
First benefit.
Second benefit.
Second benefit.
Third benefit.
Third benefit.
Okay, good. Alright. Jangan kita bilang.